It's time to get your geek on with Dave Gramellion.
Let's go ahead and bring on the man himself, the co-founder and chief executive officer of Legion M. He is Paul Scanlan. Paul, how you doing, sir?
Hey, good. How are you guys? Thanks for having me on. And you make me sound so important when you introduce me. Man.
All right, good. It sounds to me like we've been hired on as his publicist.
Yeah, I think so. I got to take you guys with me everywhere I go.
Okay, offer accepted.
All right, we're gone.
No problem. Now, Legion M is described as the world's first fan-owned entertainment company. What exactly does that mean?
No, well, you know, it means exactly that. I mean, we are owned by fans, and from day one. And I don't mean, you know, me and my co-founder and our executive team. Of course, we're fans. But we're owned by a legion, a community of passionate entertainment fans. And our whole idea with Legion M is that we think an entertainment company owned by fans is fundamentally better than an entertainment company that's owned by Wall Street. And today, most of our entertainment, through consolidation, they're owned by consolidated corporations that are ultimately owned by Wall Street. And so we started 2 years ago, and with the goal to unite fans together to take over Hollywood.
So you guys make movies then?
Yeah, well, we're in the entertainment business. So we're investing in and producing and backing entertainment projects. That includes movies, TV shows. We even have a virtual reality interview series project that we've developed. So we're across the board.
Now, Dean Devlin, who is the producer of Stargate and Independence Day and so on, he recently called Legion M the ultimate grassroots company. And what I love about that is that he's not referring to these hedge fund managers and these investment bankers. He's talking about the everyday common person that is listening to our show right now. Isn't that correct?
Yeah, no, absolutely. I mean, Legion M, so we're open to everyone. You can join for free, so you don't even need to invest if you want to participate. But if you join our community, you do have the option to own shares. And so periodically, we'll open a round of finance, and then people can invest. And once you become an owner, I mean, it's crowdfunding, but it's like next-level crowdfunding, because a lot of people don't realize, you know, with Kickstarter and Indiegogo and all these things that have been fantastic, up until 2 years ago, they weren't allowed to sell you shares. So you could invest or back a project and get a coffee mug or a T-shirt or some type of rewards or get the DVD, but you weren't allowed to own equity in it. And so what Legion M is doing is we're allowing fans from day one to own equity in the company. And the company is producing ultimately like a wide slate of projects that we're backing, and we're also, you know, we think of the company as a community first. So we put on a lot of events and we bring people together. We have a movie with Dean Devlin that's coming out next week, and to support the film, we are organizing meetups all across the country. Actually, I just looked and there's one in San Antonio for the film opening, where Legion M community members come together, meet up, bring friends and family, go see the movie that we're all a part of and have an investment in, and then go grab a drink or a coffee afterwards. And what we found is that's really fun to do, and like seeing our movie together with, you know, our co-owners is really fun, but it's also good business. It's good for the project that we're backing. So,
in fact,
it's been great, and we love working with Dean.
Yeah, I believe the San Antonio meetup, there will even be free goodie bags for people that attend. So it's really great that you can walk in, hang out with people, and see this movie, and then walk out with something as well.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, you know, when people make an investment, you know, we take that really seriously. And we're growing a company that we think can have massive value in the future. But what we also pay attention to is the emotional ROI, that people that are joining can be a part of a community and link up and connect with other like-minded people and have these great experiences. We did a really fun activation at Sundance this year where we had one of our films not only got into Sundance this year, which we were really excited about, but it ended up being one of the most talked about films at Sundance and is currently the best reviewed film from Sundance. That's wow. our project Mandy.
Very cool. That's really cool. And that's the one with Nicolas Cage in it, if I recall. That's wonderful. Now,
Yeah. Now
it still sounds like I need, by common person, it still sounds like I need $500 or $1,000 to invest. I mean, if I have 10 or 20 bucks, I mean, surely that is that going to be part of the target on it? Can I invest 10 or 20 bucks?
Well, so we set the minimum. So remember, you can join for free.
Mm-hmm.
You can, if you want to invest, and again, we're really transparent and, you know, not high pressure about this. So if people want to invest, it's completely up to them. The minimum investment right now is $100. And the reason we made it that number is that's about the right number to, because there's a lot of paperwork and documentation on our side that goes in and management, because these are real shares. It's not like, you own shares in the company and we have obligations to provide information to you, and it's all SEC regulated. But one thing I want to point out, so our goal, like if you look at our name, is Legion M, and our M and our logo is a bar over it, which represents the Roman numeral for 1 million. Our goal is to unite 1 million fans together. And if everyone put in $100, we'd have $100 million to invest in projects that have 1 million people emotionally and financially invested in them. And we think that could literally make us one of the most influential entertainment companies on the planet. And right now, 2 years after starting the company, the average investor puts about $500 in. Mm-hmm. So remember, the minimum's $100. That's what most people put in. But the average is $500. So when we reach our goal, and I'm convinced we'll get there, we'll have $500 million to invest in projects that have 1 million people emotionally and financially invested. That's insane.
Now, y'all have invested in Colossal, which was starring Anne Hathaway, and then Mandy, that was previously mentioned with Nicolas Cage. And now you have Bad Samaritan coming out right around the corner on May the 4th, and that stars David Tennant and Kerry Conklin, which is the voice of Friday in Age of Ultron and Captain America Civil War. Tell me about Bad Samaritan and just how excited y'all are for this one.
Okay, perfect. Yeah, so we met up with Dean Devlin. I mean, we're fans of his anyway, and we know that a lot of our community are Stargate fans or Independence Day fans, and you know, the librarians, which is one of Dean's show. So we hooked up with Dean, and we really just hit it off. I mean, Legion M and Dean were made for each other. I mean, he's one of Hollywood's biggest producers, but he's moving in a different direction now and realizing that these big studio films isn't the best model anymore, and it's not the best outlet for his creativity. And so Bad Samaritan is this amazing project. It's independently produced by Dean's company, Electric Entertainment, and independently distributed. So this is one of Hollywood's biggest producers independently producing and distributing his own project. And so we got involved. The way I would describe it, it's like a modern Hitchcock film. It's a thriller in the horror genre, but it's not like a gory horror genre or horror picture. It's more of a thriller. David Tennant is beyond amazing in this film. Super scary. Even better than, you know, his Kilgrave character. And the cast, Robbie Sheehan and Carlito and Carrie and Jackie, it's an amazing project. And, we're excited because we're working directly with Dean. And it's, what's nice about it is Dean totally gets our company. And he's been very accommodating. You know, we've done a lot of like free screenings where we invite our community to come out and they can bring their friends out. He's really supportive of, like, you know, you mentioned we're doing all these meetups and putting this cool swag bag together for people that come out to a meetup. And then we're going to have a special surprise for everyone after the opening weekend. with Dean. So, yeah, it's been really amazing.
Well, I have to ask, I mean, all of these projects now that y'all come out with in just the last couple of years that y'all have helped to bring to life, but if you could put together a dream team, a director, an actor, and an actress, and y'all are in the driver's seat, it's a Legion M-funded project, but y'all get to make this dream team come true, which three people would you want to bring together?
Well, I'm gonna answer that question a little bit differently. So what I'm gonna say, because one thing that we really take is important to us is that, you know, Jeff and I and our executive team, we all have our opinions, but the way we drive our company is based on the opinions and the voices that we get from our community. So before I would answer that question, I would literally put it out to vote, and I could speculate on who I think, you know, would come through. I think Guillermo del Toro might be up there as a director. And we were actually inches away from investing in Shape of Water. Guillermo is a big fan of Legion M, and we're obviously big fans of his. But truly, like, my dream project is a project that with the community, we discover and we produce together. And, you know, not just with the financial backing, but, you know, it's a project that comes up organically through the Legion, maybe one of our members or one of our community, and we all rally behind it and make it happen.
So where can people learn more about Legion M? And more importantly, what's the next big project? What's on the horizon?
Yeah, sure. So, they can go to legionm.com, and that's just how it sounds, L-E-G-I-O-N-M. As in million.com. And, you know, what we do on our website, you can sign up there. You can also, if you're interested, you can join one of our meetups. As I mentioned, we have one in San Antonio. I mean, we have them all over the country. I mean, literally, there's over 100 organized. Thousands of people have already signed up to go. So it's, you know, it's a great way to, like, meet other co-owners and learn more about it. And, you know, what we tell people is, look, if you're, you know, you can join for free and then, you know, meet up with other people and find out what they think of it and, you know, and get their opinion before you make the investment. If people do want to invest, they can make a reservation. We're not open for investment right now, but we're going to open another round in the near future. And so if you want to guarantee your spot, you can make a reservation. It's non-binding, but it's there. And then, I would say new projects. We have a couple of TV series that we're developing and some new announcements that we'll be making there. We also, our film Mandy that we discussed earlier, will have a theatrical release in the fall. And that's a really, really great movie. It's a very intense movie. And it's the exact type of movie to go see with a group of people that are excited and energized about it.
An intense movie with Nicolas Cage. Yeah. I mean, that goes together really well.
This movie was made for Nicolas Cage. I mean, honestly, I think it'll go down in history as probably one of his best performances. And Panos Cosmatos, the director, he did Beyond the Black Rainbow. And this film is, it's really a masterpiece. And one of the things that's really special about it, and sadly, unfortunately, it's got a Johan Johansson soundtrack. It's a Johan Johansson heavy metal soundtrack. And as you may know, Johan recently passed away. You know, this is one of his last projects. And anyway, we're excited to share it with the world because not only is it an amazing piece of creative, but I think it's really unique too. I mean, one of the things that Legion M wants to represent is we want, you know, because we're owned by fans and not Wall Street, we want to be able to take chances and we want to be able to, like, back really creative projects. Like, we talked about Colossal. I mean, Colossal it's an amazing movie, but it's not a movie that the studios would have made, because it doesn't have it's not a proven franchise. It doesn't have a fan base already, but it's a very worthwhile project, and, you know, it made many of the top 10 films of 2017, and so we're proud of it. And the same thing with Mandy. You know, it's like, this isn't a film that probably the studios would have made, but, you know, the fans will, and now it's the number one best reviewed film at Sundance. Go figure.
Awesome. Well, Paul, we want to thank you for taking time out of your day to talk to us here. We've been talking with Legion M co-founder and CEO Paul Scanlan here on 930 AM The Answer and Get Your Geek On. Sir, thanks for calling in. You have a good rest of the day.
All right. Thank you, guys. We appreciate your support. Onward and upward.
Awesome. Thank you, sir.